up, my Eehee crew? I am Kirky Eehee, and this is Super Mario World 2. Nope, that's not right. Super Mario Maker 2. I don't know why I keep calling it Super Mario World 2. It's not the first time I've made that damn mistake. In either case, we are playing Rubber Ross World once again. We are on World 2. Let's do this. I am legit nervous once again because I don't expect to be able to beat these as a thing. I know these levels are, you know, really difficult, so that worries me. Reach the goal is Super Mario Bros. 2 Mario. Let me through. That's not a good sign. I failed that already. So I gotta pick up a Buzzy Beach, right? Well, wait! I wasn't ready! Well, you're getting an idea of how things are gonna go here. Oh my god! I can't even make these damn— Come on! Oh, this is going horribly. I should have played a warm-up stage first. No. Okay, so I'm going to get on the Buzzy Beetle next time. See if that'll help a little bit, because this is absolutely not going well here. And of course, we grabbed the fastest picker-upper in the game with Toad. Actually, I'm just using him because of the last time. Okay, so what are we looking to do here? Down and Y. Oh, I missed it! Okay, absolutely need that to get by. Gotcha. Ah, damn. I'm going to die trying to get back here, aren't I? Oh, yeah, I'm dead. I'm donezo. Well, at least I'm not the only one to die off the start. Oh, God. I really appreciate the one-up at the start because that means I'm not losing any lives when I'm messing up. Okay, so down and Y. Okay, gotcha. Then we... Oh, I threw too early. Down I go. Alright, down and Y. Ah, I let go of it again! I don't want to be a statistic. I'm going back successfully this time. See that? Wait, am I gonna have to use the reset door regardless? I do. Damn it, I should just off myself at that point. Legit, hardest jump in this stage. Seriously hard to get through. Yeah, I gotta remember, I have to hold Y in. That is my biggest issue right now. Okay, so now... Ah! So close, yet so... You know what, just die, Toad. Before I get too far into this, I will point out, I am a Mario Maker noob. I do not have a ton of time into this game. So, yeah. Boom. Okay. Guess we're ducking! Damn you, Chain Chomp! Screw you, you jerk! At least we made some progress. Alright, got that. Awesome. Duck down. Jump up and over. Come on, pick him up. Hurry. Ooh! Alright, hit that. Ooh, almost didn't duck. Okay, up and over. Ah! Damn it! No! I don't want to die! Although, at this point, what's the difference, right? It's legit really tricky to get on this Buzzy Beetle here, because you have to... Okay, thank you for not... Damn it! Come on! You freaking jerk! Why is the door on spikes? It could have been placed anywhere else to be safer so you didn't take hits. Oh my god. Let's try this for, like, the 50th time. This spot here. Legit the trickiest part for me so far because I have to actively hold forward after I pick him up. If I don't, I mess up. Okay, so jump. Damn it! Had to jump Dillweed Mick freaking Chomp Face there and he screwed me over. Freaking jerk. While we struggle our way through this, I will say you want to help me on my way. 2.5k subs and you're new here. Subscribe that button down below, guys. I'd really appreciate it. Ugh! Alright. Damn it! Ooh, that was close. Okay, that was beautifully timed. I made a mistake and let go of the button early, if I'm to be honest. Why can't I get this jerky puzzle beetle beady buzzy beetle here now? God damn it! Okay, good so far. Famous last words. We made it through. Law of Kirky is the problem right now. No, oh, come on, you was on it! Why the hell did you slip off? You deserve this, Toad. You deserve this. Freaking don't understand why he slipped off. I was clearly on it, and then he went, nope. That's like Rocket League lag, man. See that a lot in that game now that's gone free to play and they don't want to Don't want to increase the capacity of the damn servers. All right, we got that one. We do a nice duck here. Do our big ducky jump. Jump. No! You stupid chain chomp and your random crap! I hate you! I've heard World 2 is the one that breaks a lot of people, the one that a lot of people don't get through. I don't want to be a part of that statistic, but my god, I might end up being a part of that statistic at this rate. Huh, damn it! Just boot her, Toad! I don't care! Go for all you're worth! Damn it! Wow, that seemed... Oh no! I had to scratch my nose, that almost cost me. Okay, thank you for cooperating, Chain Chomp. Don't go fast. Oh my god. Okay, we got this. Easy enough. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Here's as far as we've made it so far. Okay. No, we're fine. Just go, 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 go. Okay. Oh no. What do I do? Oh my god. Okay. No, we got this. Oh, we got this! We actually got this! Awesome! Leaving a big old thumbs up for that. Oh my god, that last bit just went so perfectly. Awesome. How do you possibly do it in 35 seconds? Like, seriously, I guess you go through it clean the first time. I thought I did, but apparently not. Either way, that's one stage down at least. We're only, what, 15 minutes in? Not too bad for me. Rock bottom. Okay. Oh, great, we're Frog Toad. Okay. Nope, we're not Frog Toad anymore. There's nothing up here. Fine. This is where the lies are gonna start costing me. I should have just went down the pipe. I wanted to see what was around, though, and that was my mistake. That was my mistake. Oh my god, I lined that up perfectly to jump down in, didn't I? Alright. Okay, what am I doing here? Okay. Okay, nope. Not sure what we're looking... No! Oh my god, no! No. So... Alright then, that makes things a little easier. Okay, I think I actually get what's going on here now. I need to bring him along to open stuff up for me. Gotcha. Gotcha. Come on, friend. Come on. Oh, man, I am not familiar with using this, I can tell you that. Oh, you couldn't push both of them out of the way? This one's kind of still in my road, dude. You know what? We're fine. Thwomp, please cooperate. All right, we need to get... No, 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 no! Thank you. Thank you for pushing me. I really appreciate you for that. Oh, okay, friend? Get on the other side of me, dude. No, I need you down a little more. So please cooperate. Why is he on... Oh, I guess he's... No, no, no. Ah, damn it! I'm guessing we probably need that. Well, let's go through it anyway and see how this works out. Come on, Thwomp. Oh, god. Come on, friend. You're almost there. Up here. Don't go down, go down. Ah, damn it! Oh, my god! He just humped. Ah! I didn't know that was there. Jump scared me, man. Oh, it works better if I actually push him up through certain spots. Come on. Now I gotta get down here out of the way. Take him right on. Okay, it's not here we have to start worrying. No! We have to start worrying about those things. Okay, so we go up through here, let him do his thing here. I wish he would have pushed more than one of them, because when he just pushes one, the other one's still kind of in my way. A little bit, anyway. Push him up through here. Like, that works great! Fish. What? I was gonna say, why are they not coming after me? I love how they just kamikaze themselves. Okay, so this is where we have to worry about the thwompty domped here. You stay over that way, friend. You stay. All right, I need. Ah! Okay, come on through. Come on down here. There you go. Okay, now, this area here seems like she's gonna be a toughin'. Alright, I should be able to sneak my way through now. Ugh, that was close. Okay, get down. And it's more of the same up here, right? I'm pretty sure there's a spot. Yeah, I can see it a little bit. We're gonna keep bouncing you over that way. Stay over there. Okay, where am I hiding? Here's where I'm hiding. Get you going through there, because I'm sure you're... Okay, there's another thing like that. Come on. Fish? You know what? That worked out. Go, 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 go! No! Ah! He wouldn't cooperate with me right there. That's frustrating. Like I said, I have a feeling I'm gonna need this stupid power-up the whole way through. It wouldn't be hard if I didn't. Can we exchange sides, friend? Yeah, go up in there for a second, please. Thank you. No. Well, you kind of stuck me in one spot there. I was gonna say, I thought I saw one of those things. Ah! Bouncing there at one point. Yeah, I'm definitely... I have no way through here. Because... That sucks. When I go in this, it's gonna shoot me up to the spikes. Ah! That sucks! Okay, so I have to, absolutely have to keep this frog suit. Also, I have to point this out. This is just so adorable. Sleeping toad frog. Sleeping toad, however you want to say it. Oh my god. Just adorable it is. Okay, so I'm gonna bring you guys along from right here. Because I've been having one heck of a time getting by this spot. I keep getting caught by the spiny down there. Okay, there we go. All I had to do was have a little bit of patience. Okay, wait for the fishies. Not sure why you're going without- Ah! Son of a dog, not a piece of filth. Hey, I was hoping you would take them both out. But I've been starting over like this because it's been saving me lives. I've been trying this stage for about 10 minutes at this point. And I'm at 96 lives because I keep starting over instead of just letting myself die. Pro tips from a noob. Because this is probably something everyone knows, right? Woo! That was close. That was risky is what that was. Come on. Down through here, friend. We ain't got no time to be waiting. We ain't not got no time to be waiting. Come on. I've been here for half an hour at this point. It's actually not too far off, if I'm to be honest. Okay, we're just gonna boot her down through. Let him come on his own sweet dime. Let these... Nah, the fish aren't gonna cooperate with me. Okay, well that's just made this a little harder then. But we're fine. I just need up and over. Down and through here. It's gonna slowly get rid of all the fishies. Excuse me. That'll push that through. See if we can get him on the back side of us here. Come on up. Okay. Yeah, nope. You know what, that's fine. That should be fine. Providing that thing hurries the F up. Okay, come on down through. Come on. Come on, we're almost there. We're almost there. Okay. Oh! Oh, one last jump scare from the fish. Awesome. I think we've got it this time, guys. Because we got to go through this. Oh, no. I hope we don't need that frog suit anymore. Because if we do, I am all but boned. I'm not even going to look around. I'm going to go up to that arrow and follow it for all I'm worth. Oh, awesome. Got a one-up, got another frog suit. Got some rocky wrenches up there where I can't really deal with- Ah! Okay then. Awesome! I'm showing my true skill, aren't I? Jeez! Nope. Oh boy. Oh boy. You know what? We're fine. We just gotta not be stupid on this. Ah! There we are. Boy, I hope I don't need that frog suit! Nope. Just gonna nope out of that. I didn't get the one up. But you know what? We got through the stage. It's been 43 minutes, roughly. And I've made it through two stages. Oh my god. There's still three to go. I might have to break these up into their own segments at this rate. Okay, so we have our first one up place. I'm not gonna use it quite yet. Because, well... I can only gain like 2 lives at this point. But we'll see. We'll see how this goes. Ghosts in a shell. Sure. I get the anime reference at least. Okay, so we have a... Oh boy. Oh boy. So am I looking... Oh! Oh! Whoa, I did not know... Wait, yes I did. I was gonna say I did not know you could do that, but I've actually done that in this stage before. Like, single players teaches you this mechanic. Oh, I had to get the boo over here. Gotcha. Here's where the lives are going to start draining, unless he gave us some here at the start, which I didn't think he did. Okay. Alright, no, this is fine. We'll just get our own one up from now on. Okay, so we need the boo over here a ways, so follow me over. Oh, forgot about that. Okay. Okay, so that should be good. Alright. Now, I'm guessing we gotta... Oh, I've done this. I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. Oh, no, we're fine. I gotta get them out here. Oh, boy. Can I make this? Can I clear this? Oh, boy. Boy. I've screwed the pooch here. Unless... No! No! Well, you know what? That works, too. Because I can't let him come over. I've got to use the other boo to get up on there. Now we know. Okay, so that should give me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1. Oh, 2 1-ups. Awesome. We can at least keep our lives up here, if nothing else. Huh. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. No, we're fine. We're fine. I need... Boy, I really need these to cooperate for me here. Okay, so... Oh, I had to be quick. Shoot. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can kill these ones, too. Let's, No! Oh, come on! I went right down through them! Come on! Give me a break! I hope there's a checkpoint in this stage, because I'm gonna need it. Okay, so for this spot here, I think what the smartest thing to do would be is wait for it to go back through, right? So we might have time to get these guys over here so I can go up and around. I needed to have just a hair more patience. Alright, having a little more patience. Come on, what is in here? What is the... Oh, another room with a bunch of one-ups that does us no good because we're at max lives. Good to know I worked that hard for nothing. Oh, God. It is a nice little short... Well, maybe not shortcut per se, but... Damn it. And I need that thing, too, is a bad thing. So here we go. I gotta get a little better on that jump. I think I might continue to take the one-up room if I can, just because it does skip out on one little... Just a little bit of stuff. I always get my one-up here, so, you know, the one-up room is kind of useless to me. So, you know, yeah, there's that. I might just skip the one-up room. Yeah, the one-up room's definitely the smarter way. Wait, I tried to go through that before and I couldn't, so why did it let me this time? Weird. You know what? That saved us some time and space on stuff, I think. So there's 2 ways I might be able to do this here. Bop him. Oh, wait, how do I get through there myself? Okay, so... What is this sweet mess? I'm stuck this way now because of the checkpoint, right? Okay. We'll just continue to take our time. Please go away. I don't want to hit you, or don't want you to hit me, even. How in the sweet merciful Jesus am I looking to do this? Okay, I gotta wait for that opening. Gotcha. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Okay. I wonder if I was set there when he come up through, if it would have bopped him or not. That's an interesting thought, isn't it? Okay, no, we're fine. Duck. Okay. Wait this guy out. Please. I may have... Ooh, okay, so he can't actually hit me here, despite the fact he's clearly in my hitbox. Okay. Good to know, actually. Ugh, it's still... Just knowing it isn't enough. It just instinctively makes you want to push down to protect yourself. Okay, we'll wait him out one more cycle. There we go. 3, 2, 1, go. I wonder if I could stand there and they'd all come up in that and give me lives. I mean, I'm at max lives, so it doesn't really matter, right? But I'm really curious. Not curious enough to do it, because this is actually a really slow spot to get through. But curious all the same. Ugh. Okay. Go, go, go. All right. I don't know why I duck. I know they can't hit me. I know they can't freaking hit me, but I duck every damn time. Ugh. God, I wish I would have tested this out in earlier areas so I could see if I could have bopped all them. You know what? We're gonna do it. And it's working. There we go. That actually makes things a lot easier because I don't have to deal with the boo circles. I can just go straight through afterward. Being extremely careful here because I don't know what's coming up. Okay, just a pipe. Just a pipe. We're running low on time, though. That worries me. Oh! Okay, I don't need the one up. I'll take it. I will take it. I feel like I cheesed that stage. That seems like it was probably the easier path. I'm not going to complain. I'll happily take that secret path, even if it was long. And just like that, we're at the castle already. Oh, I say already. It's been almost an hour for me. Kamek's minor inconvenience. I like how you have minor spells minor, so you know it's something to do with mining, maybe. Okay. So luckily, I think I know what he wants me to do here. I figured this out in a Rigel stage. So thank you, Rigel, for that. You can cancel your butt stomps, which is really, really nice to know. Figured it out quite by accident in that, actually. Checkpoint already, huh? That's a little concerning. Ah! Please, please! Oh, damn. Just take me now! I want to jump down the hole because I figured no one had died there. Oh, I do, once again, greatly appreciate those one-ups because they are a godsend to keeping people sane through stuff like this. Wait for you, you jerk. No! I see you, you rocky wrench. I see you. Ah! You was over just a little too far. We'll jump right up into you. There, didn't make a mistake there I've made a few times now. Get out of here, Rocky Wrench. That was close. So there's a... Oh. No! I had to wait that stupid thing out. That really sucks. I had to wait that stupid wrench out and I couldn't do anything because of it. Oh, this is going to be the stage. This is going to be stage make me rage. I've actually done incredibly well with Mario Maker so far. I have raged once, technically twice, for Rigel's world. It's not that his world's impossible. It's just impossible with the lives that he gives it for me. Like, I can't get through his stages in just 3 lives, so damn, I didn't get my up pressed in time. But I can't get through the levels with just 3 lives. It just keeps resetting me too much, and the game overs really got to me because they waste almost a minute each time. You're getting that every 3 lives. You're getting that every 3 lives, so you know it's time consuming. I don't like how close these guys are. I've got to somehow start getting through here faster. Oh my god. At least, no, that wasn't a unique death. Okay, we've got this. Why hit all you stupid rocky wrench piece of jerk? Ah! That's so annoying. That is so annoying. So freaking annoying. I bet you that's the last little bit right there too, because it comes right down to a narrow path. Ah! Oh, that's so frustrating. Come here. This jerk here cost me so much time that I gotta rush my way through here. Okay, we don't have time to wait is the problem. Right here, I've been losing time. Thankfully, I got through it clean just to freaking... This one's rough. This one's rough because you have to do so much right so fast and keep up that pace. Oh! Look at those pro skills! That just cost me though. But I screwed up stopping my jump back there and I still managed to come back up out of it. It was sheer luck. There was no skill involved there, but the fact that I was managed to pull even something like that off by accident was great. Come on, you jerk. You are the biggest obstacle of all of them because you cost me so much time. Rocky wrenches don't help either with their RNG-ness. Ugh. Oh, shut up with your goat cheese. I don't care about your goat cheese. Ah. I wonder if I could have rode on that one there and just continued on. I doubt it. I highly doubt it. But if I could have, that would have been nice, huh? Damn Rocky Wrenches with her RNG manipulation BS is really screwing me over. I haven't made it past here in ages because of those stupid things. They have three different spots they can throw, it looks like. High, medium, and low. And they have just been going off on just screwing me over by doing the wrong stuff at all times. Stuff that's harder to get by. The one that you have to... Oh, damn. Oh, damn. The one you have to jump are a nightmare to get through. And that's what they keep doing. They keep giving me ones I have to jump. And I am not getting by them. I wish the one-up was over one frame so I wouldn't have to stop for it every time. If you want something truly scary, it's this. Oh, my God. This. I don't know how I held on to that long. I mean, I was screwed once I got to that point, but the fact that I held that on for that long was a minor miracle in and of itself. I'm really determined to try to ride those from the backside just to see if that's a way you can potentially cheese this if you mess up. Oh boy, this is not the run. This is not the run for sure. Yeah. Go, 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 go! Okay. I think we're there. I think we're there! Oh my God, we did it. Oh my God, we effing did it. Oh my God, please let there be a checkpoint or the end of the stage. I would have preferred a checkpoint, but you know what? Dig! Oh my God, that didn't work. Now I can't. Come here, mushroom. Ah! No! Oh my God! No! 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 Oh my God! I'm trapped! I'm trapped! Thank you for moving, Monty Mole. I really appreciate you for that, bud. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Mushroom! Mushroom! I'm begging you! I needed a mushroom so bad. This is where the lives will start dwindling because I don't think there was a free one up here, was there? Oh, awesome! There is. Thank you for that. I really appreciate that, Mr. Ross. Ah, man. Mushroom! 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 Oh my God, no, no, jump down the hole. Did it, you fit through it too. I thought I was gonna take a three gap for sure. Okay, I see how it is. Wait, what did I hit up there? Whatever. Oh no, what's going on? Have I just kind of screwed the pooch here, or what? I'm not sure if I can beat this now. Well, you know what? I didn't get hit somehow. Oh, God, no. How am I going to get the... Mushroom? 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 No more mushrooms? Oh, no, if I use up the whole supply? I think I actually have. Oh, damn. Shoot. I'm not sure what to do now. I actively can't beat him. I don't want to go down there. Stuff's gonna... Well, the way I'm seeing it, I will get crushed. And I don't want to go down in there because of that. Kamek, I need you to cooperate, friend. Can I... Hey, a mushroom's finally coming out! Can I spin on this? No, I cannot. Didn't matter either way. I had no way I could actively hit him that I could see. So, you know, there's that. But... I put myself right back in the same situation. Why did I do that? I was actually going to try to get in here and cheese him somehow, but I don't really think it's possible at this point. Get out of here, Monty Mole. No one likes you. How are we going to do this? I wonder. Damn it! I wonder. Because what I'm expecting you're supposed to do is you're supposed to dig a hole for him to fall down through when he's on the bigger Monty Mole, right? God damn it. But when he's like this, he can't move, so I can't do it. Will you quit turning my mushrooms into freaking coins, you jerk? Yeah, I can't hit him, no matter what I try. Maybe, nope. Maybe if I can get in there with a ducky jump. No, I think I'm gonna have to dig a hole, maybe a couple holes, get them down through, step on the platform down there and make them fall through. Oh my god. I didn't want a one block gap. Shoot. You know what, that's fine. Would have loved to have had that hit the whole way down through, but you know what? Well, we're in that damn situation again. I got stuck on him and it just made me kill all the rest of them. Okay. He kind of crushed me. So he can crush me with the damn muncher. It really annoys me, speaking of the muncher thing. It annoys me that no matter what I tried the other day, I could not think of what they were called for the life of me. Okay. I need... Okay. You know what? I can... Wait, didn't I just kill you? I got to cheese it! I don't think this is the way it was intended to happen, but this is how it happened. Oh no, I may have given the crazy ones a chance to get out. Give me a mushroom. Give me a mushroom. I need a mushroom. Whatever. Don't want to give me a mushroom, we'll continue on. I have to imagine we're at the end anyway, right? All the way up, up, No. I don't need the one up. I don't need the one up. So, you know what? Screw you, Thwomp. Ha! Get the one up anyway! F you! You are the winner, Toad. If you're wondering why I'm using Toad, it's because I learned in one of the last playing your level stages I played through. By the way, this took me about 40 minutes to get through because that first area was so rough. But in one of the playing your level things, part 5, I believe it was, I figured out Toad has like a sliver bit tiny smaller hitbox, and it made one spot I was struggling to get through with Mario a lot easier. But there's another castle. Great. Great. This is going to take me over 2 hours to record this part. Roy's Twisted Mole Hole. Great, so the more moles. Fantastic. Can I go down any of the other pipes? I see the one they want me to go through. Huh, interesting. Why are they not falling on me? I shouldn't worry or question about it too much, I guess. No secret? Okay. No! Okay. No, I see what we're looking to do. But... I think I broke the stage. Awesome! Soft locked us! I'm gonna start over to save a life. So, Rubber Ross, if you ever see this, which I know you never will, I broke your stage. I'm actually really good at breaking stuff. It's, my part-time job is to... I was hoping I could just run through there. But my part-time job is to beta test on release of video games. And I'm not allowed to say any more than that because of the NDA I signed. Oh, if you use your spinning jump, you can just do that. Awesome. Awesome. Nope! I was going to say, can I do it again? But I saw the lower spike. No. And that just caused me to panic. And well, you saw I died. I died in the worst ways. You watch me screw this up here now because of the Law of Kirky. What the Law of Kirky is, I think, anyway. The true meaning of the Law of Kirky is self-sabotaging without even realizing it. Ha! No, it is funny. I know I'm not the only one that has this issue with stuff. No! Okay, so I gotta go over and up. I didn't even realize that other thing was there blocking me. Okay, so go over to here. And now... Oh, I don't like this. I don't like it. I don't like it. Wait! Wah! Okay. I know what I have to do there. It's just I kind of screwed up on doing it. I had to move back and jump on the mole. I just screwed it up really bad. Oh, that works. The A jump might actually let me... If I can time that A jump perfectly, it might actually let me through there. So I'm going to give it a few tries. If you see me starting over 69 lives, you'll know why. No, definitely will not work. You make it most of the way through, then she shoots you up in that spike. And I'm probably not the first one to try it either. I think I might cheat if I make it through this world. I might cheat and watch ahead to see what I'm in for. Shoot. Yeah, I knew I screwed myself there because I slowed in and hesitated. But I might cheat and see what I'm in for, see if I think I can get through the stages. Okay, so we go up here, jump up, go right, go right. Go right some more, come back, to pop him. I thought that might work. It probably would, actually, if I would have jumped right. Okay, so I won't be able to skip through this one quickly either, will I? Over this way, friendo. Momentum mole, you suck! Oh yeah, you can make it through there totally if you do it just right. Okay. I feel like I could maybe skip this one too, but I don't want to keep trying to skip stuff and... just run, I guess. Okay, what am I looking to do? Oh my god, why are they all chasing me down? Stop it, let him through! I need to... Oh, you little jerkweeds. Lay him over this way, come on! Oh, I'm screwed, aren't I? Because he can't get over here enough for me to get through. So I've got to kill them off as I'm going. If I don't, we'll hit this situation every time. We're learning, slowly but surely. Might make it out of here before we hit 50 lives. Okay, so I did have to wait. Oh my god, he had too much momentum and I couldn't pull away. I did have to wait there a little bit for a spike ball to come out to take everything out behind me. Now I know that makes things a little better because it keeps those jerkweeds off me just a little bit more. Okay, there we go. Got the momentum beat that time. Quit pushing. Wait, would you stop, you damn jerk. Okay, now I need you to push it. Great, he pulled me right over into them. That went well. At least we're slowly making headway here. Oh, we're now getting one-ups. Awesome. God damn it. Thank you, Momentum Toad. Make Momentum Mole. Jeez, easy for me to say. Okay, run, 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 run. Jump. You forgot to carry your momentum through, friend. Why did you stop up so Why did he stop up so suddenly going to the right? He should have carried right on through there. I jumped to protect myself. That was kind of the whole point of me jumping. Because he's got really wicked momentum here. There you go. Thank you for cooperating this time, at least a little bit. Look, momentum mole. Screw off. Oh, you're a jerk. In theory, on this first one, I should be able to stand right here and be safe. Because he can't do anything. This one, on the other hand, this is the one. Okay. Once again, I should be able to... Oh, God, he already had them moved. I could have... That was stupid on my part. Never realized they were already up. Okay, so I'm safe if I stand there. Then I can boot her through. Jump when he gets there. Go back. Go forward. Boot her on through! Boot her on through! Right, boot her on through. Go back. Go forward! Boot her on through. Wait for him. Okay, go back. Go forward. Boot her, boot her, boot her, boot her! That's what I think about you. I wanna go... Okay. You got any... Oh, you do! Awesome! I was gonna say, you got any one-ups for me? That's two. I'm guessing there'll be three. Can I have a fourth? Please? I won't complain. Do I get a level up for the points? I really wish I knew the point of the points. I never understood the point of the points. Even back in the olden days, I didn't understand that. Oh my god, there's more. Are you kidding me? I suppose it did say Roy's Castle or whatever, so yeah. I guess that makes sense. That's one. Now we know we can... Okay. Nope. Thank you. Thank you. Really appreciate that. I was going to say, we know we can do the spin jumps because of the last part and because of accident or wanting to check it out. Well, that lasted. Okay, boom. The first hit's easy. And then he does this and scares me. So maybe I shouldn't go and cower in the corner. That's what we're learning here. Cowering in the corner is not working out. Ha! I learned to go over this way. Oh, no. That was actually a big mistake to come over here, because now I couldn't get my first hit on him. Oh, I can hit him before he gets big. Awesome. That would have been really nice to know. Oh, no. I did the right jump the first time, but not the second time. Please come down. Don't shoot that at me. I mean, okay. Damn, he got big a little too quick. Okay, I have a handle on what we have to do here. I just have to execute. So first, we go up. Duck this. Get to the right so we can get our hit off. And then take a spike right through the top of the head. So yeah, left 100% the smartest way to go starting off. Yes, he gets stuck up there. And then comes over and beats on us. Awesome. It's two hits. And then I can do a spinny jump like this and potentially stay here for a third hit and not ruin that in a hurry. But you know what? We're still fine. Because if he comes out... That stupid thing had to come out there too. Oh, are you kidding me? I had it. Now, I just need to successfully get by this jerk and we're good. Which wasn't a big issue. Are we done? I think we're done here. Okay. Boom! Got the one up. Beat this whole world. Only died 12 times. Not too bad. Now Toad's sad. Why would you block Toad's path? That's just mean. Yeah. Only died 12 times. That's not too shabby, right? So, let's see what our next world is. God. I'm going to guess... I don't know the layouts. I remember lava, ice, and desert. It's woods. It's World 5 from Super Mario World. Okay. So, that is where we're going to end things. I want you to place your bets. How far do you think I'll make it? I forgot to go back and get my lives before going into that last state. It's fine. How far do you think I'm going to make it? Let me know in the comments down below. Do you think this world's going to be the world to break me? Do you think I can at least make it to the halfway point? Place your bets, because it depends on the day. It's the best way to say it. No, thankfully, this game, for whatever reason, Mega Man Maker, I get frustrated with really quickly. I can beat my face off the wall for an hour in a stage like this, and it doesn't really bother me. In this game, it doesn't really bother me, and I don't know why. I really don't know why. It could be because it's new and I haven't played it for the last 4 years. In any case, guys, look forward to part 3. It'll be out at some point. I'll probably record it next weekend, because the weekend gives me more time that I can set down for like a solid 6 hours if need be and record. Yeah, you want to help me on way 2.5k subs once again? Subscribe to that button down below. Big old thumbs up for beating World 2. I'd really appreciate that. My wrist really cracked out bad there. Check out these videos off to the side here if they interest you.
Even if they don't, you never know, they might be interesting, right?
In any case, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals.